Thank you, Tom.
Right,
You're not gonna fall for the banana in the tailpipe?
So we get double the Air France today. Or at least we hope to have double the Air France today. Michael? Nice thing is a lot of times diversions get priority. So this one came right up and is taken off back to Houston. It's been a fun first 2 hours here. Again, that's our official welcome to this show. So glad you could join us. It's 4 o'clock. Temperature is about 98. We'll go 98 degrees, a little bit of a heat index. So hopefully I can get plenty of hydration here. We're right in front of UPS Mini Port with some MD-11s hanging out, as well as a couple of A300s. Looks like a 767 or two. But thank you so much for everybody tuning in to Pip's Plane. It's been here since about 2 o'clock-ish, right around 2 o'clock. And it's got a wheels up time, I'm sure, an edict to head back to Houston with the weather. So the passengers are just staying cool there until they get the go-ahead. It's a cornucopia of goodness here on Pip's Plane Spotting Live. It's like Thanksgiving. So this is headed back to Frankfurt. Jiffy Box. Montana is warm and smoky, but unfortunately, fortunately, near Wisconsin. No, it's actually 4:57, so not quite 5 o'clock. But we do have a 777 coming. Thanks, Kevin. You know, I'm not sure on the UPS on the MD-11 Southpaw. Great question. So Southpaw asked, do the MD-11s take three people to operate like the DC-10? And so if anybody knows the answer, I would love to know it as well. Yes, Elwa, this is DFW International Airport. That is correct. We are about 20 minutes to the west-northwest of Dallas, downtown Dallas. That is affirmative. So the lovely air start is that high-pitched ring. Yep, it is coming from the UPS terminal. Sometimes you have to start the engines via an air start. So that is the noise. Yep. And the GPU. Excellent work there. Paris is the destination. Thank you, Hunter.
Runway 18 right, clear to land, hold short of taxi.
Excellent, Kevin. Thank you for that report.